Khan has been convicted in the 1998 Blackbuck poaching case and has been sentenced to a 5 years imprisonment and also levied a fine of 10,000 rupees. The actor was taken to a hospital for mandatory medical checkup and the police then brought him to Jodhpur prison where he will spend the rest of his time. The court convicted him for killing two blackbucks on October 2, 1998 during the shoot of Hum Saath Saath Hain. Salman Khan's fans and family members have got a major shock with this judgment of the court. Salman Khan's lawyers will apply for a bail plea to the High Court and decision will be announced on Friday, that is 6th of April 2018. If the court denies bail to Salman, he will have to stay in the Jodhpur jail for another 2 days as courts are closed on Saturdays and Sundays. Here are some of the old and new pictures of Salman Khan from the Jodhpur jail. Take a look by yourself.
सलमान 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 सल